Dubai Metro Blue Line, a new destination for the metro across Dubai Creek in a journey marked by breathtaking views, shorter distances and improved transport network of the Emirate. This line provides a direct link between Dubai International Airport and key urban areas along the line at a frequency of 10 to 25 minutes, which achieves the targets of the Dubai Urban Plan 2040 in uniting the five principal urban regions of Dubai. Stretching over 30 kilometers, the Blue Line features 14 stations, including three interchange stations and one iconic station. The line splits into two directions. The first extends from the Creek Station at Al Jadaf and passes through Dubai Creek Harbour up to Academic City. The journey covers 21 kilometres and encompasses 10 stations. The second extends from Centrepoint Station at Al Rashidiya and to the interchange station of the International City, extending 9 kilometers across four stations at Merdif and Al Waqa. Dubai Metro's Blue Line will support economic activities and serve residential, academic and tourist areas as well as development projects. It will also foster well-being, enhance the